so fast, just fine. And you know that I'ma treat your body right from head to toe. Cause it ain't nothing like loving you.
Channel, as you already know, it is your girl Q Lachey, and we are back for another video. Before you get into the video, make sure you give me a big old thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and turn on your notification bell so you know each and every time I post. And thank you to all my subscribers, I love y'all so much. We are on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Okay, so this video is going to be pretty short and sweet, kind of to the point. Basically, it's going to be why I'm off social media. As I've already disclosed in other videos, in previous videos, I do suffer from anxiety and depression. Social media and that, you know, mental illness and stuff like that mixed is kind of volatile. It's just a lot of pressure you put on yourself unnecessarily when it comes to social media, getting likes that you feel like you deserve. I might put a picture up and whatever, and it just doesn't get as much love as I want it to. It does something to me internally, and I don't want to put that pressure on myself putting out music that nobody, that people beg for, and then you put it out and then nobody gives a fuck. You know what I'm saying? That's just kind of like, well, I'm just gonna stop, which I have decided to not be an artist anymore. Getting to film, creating, and just a bunch of other stuff I don't want to speak too much on. So I know that it's gonna be a part of my career at some point, and I can't escape that. But I do know that I am allowed to take breaks, and that's what I've done. So I've decided to come off social media for an entire month. Just because, first of all, I have real life things going on off of this camera. So, you know, to deal with that, I kind of just needed to clear my head. So I do meditate more, and without social media being a distraction. I did take a week off of YouTube, just where I had to get myself together, because I felt myself slipping into a depression again, just over life and things that were happening. But I'm back, because I do want to stay consistent. I preached about staying consistent and being dedicated, and I wanted to, you know, stand on my word. So it's okay to take breaks. That's what the whole point of this video is. It's okay to take breaks, whether it be social media, friendships, whatever. You have to protect your energy. You have to get your mind right when need be, and sometimes we all need that. But social media does have a downside to it. And as much as you want to ignore it, a lot of the times when you're scrolling through your feed, you see so much negative and crazy stuff. I feel like it just, you're feeding your mind, and then on a spiritual level, you're feeding your spirit man a bunch of garbage. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like, I feel like when we are so drawn to the drama or to the negativity of things, we get away from like the goal and what we're trying to do. So for me right now, August is a very important month because I'm in a very transitional stage. Once again, I am, like I said, planning to move. So I wanted to get off social media because I didn't want to feel compelled to overshare. Now that I'm stepping into the YouTube lane, I don't want to be one of those YouTubers that tells too much because it'll come back and bite me, you know. But I do want to be transparent. I've been transparent about sexual abuse. I've been transparent about my mental illnesses. I've been very transparent about a lot of things, but some things I do reserve the right to hold dear to my heart. And I was like, oh man, once I come off social media and I don't promote it on my social media, nobody's gonna watch my channel. But I mean, yeah, my channel is just gonna grow regardless, honestly, over time, as I'm more consistent, as the right people see it, as I do the necessary things as far as marketing. But you know, it is what it is. And it's just, but I will say though, I do encourage everybody to kind of take a break, even if it's not religiously. Like I you know, I'm trying to get more into my word, more into reading the Bible, more into, I always pray, but more, I'm just trying to get more intimate with God, because I know that I need him now more than ever right now, because I am, like I said, in a transitional phase where I'm trying to figure out my life. You know what I'm saying? Where do I move? Where do I, how do I do this? And it's very hard because I'm doing it on my own. As far as like parent wise, encourage everybody to do it. I do, because sometimes even if it's for a day, you know what I'm saying? If it's for a week, I'm choosing to do a month. I really could go longer, but I'm just trying to get my mind right, get focused on just enjoying life more and focusing more on just real life. You know what I'm saying? And I also want to say too, a lot of my content is very limited right now. So that's why you guys are always seeing me in this little space right here, just because of the circumstances. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and share, those of you who are sharing my channel with other people, letting them know to come on over and check me out. Thank you for people who comment. Thank you to the people who have subscribed. And just continue to come back and watch. I know that I'm just getting started. I'm not a big YouTuber at all, but I do plan to be one day. And I just want to thank each and every one of you who are here while it's small and while we're growing. I'm a person who, and I can speak for myself, I compare myself a lot and I get down on myself a lot. And as amazing as some people might think I am, I beat myself up a lot and I'm getting better with that. Just craziness, like people with the cucumber, the girls who's doing the cucumber and licking ice cream and all types of girl. It's just too much. Like, okay. So I've stepped away. I'm not acting funny with anybody. I'm not acting funny, but I'm just taking time for me to get back right. And I don't want to spiral into depression anymore. I can't let myself get back there. I promised myself and my son that I would not get back to that dark place. So to avoid that, I did come off social media for a minute. And hell, I might come back a day and then decide I need to leave again. And then that's just my prerogative and what I choose to do. But thank you guys so much for tuning in. Please subscribe, like this video, turn on your post notification bell, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.